Investigators are looking for vandals who carved letters into the original bronze door of the Cape Hatteras Lighthouse. These are images of those markings. The National Park Service doesn't know exactly when the door was vandalized and says graffiti is extremely difficult to remove. They also say repairs may not restore the site to its former condition. The Cape Hatteras Lighthouse was completed back in 1870 and is the tallest brick lighthouse in the country.